Okay, so now I have it mounted. I have it mounted closer in on the rubber mount. Hopefully it won't shake as much. It's going to work pretty well.